What's happening, everybody? This is your boy High Flyer. We back again with another episode of God of War. And okay, and we're gonna try and go through this door here. And that was easy. Open that thing.
This is Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that!
Oh, there is the missing one.
Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look?
Oh, look at that. That's the,
Wow.
That's our sign. That's the Egyptians.
Why? What does it mean?
We're having the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands.
Different lands.
They mean
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
I used to be a god of war.
Oh.
His eyes, they are jewels, like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look.
Is it him? Wait a second.
Interesting.
That looks to be him.
Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose.
He doesn't have horns.
I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Head? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
All right.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
Okay.
I think I know just the door that key goes to. Down by the water. Remember?
Yeah, I do. Let's go. Is it going down? I think it's going down. Where is Baldur? Did we get rid of him?
Boy. Before. When you... saw.
Yes?
I didn't see anything.
Yes, you did.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
Oh yeah, that one. Come on, stop playing stupid, boy.
Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
He doesn't want to talk about it for some reason.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
I'm not trusting it. I don't know why. I don't think we got rid of what's his name. The God of War symbol. Every time. Let's go back to Midgard.
Now, Head, why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya.
Ymir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Head, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
Mm-hmm.
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it.
Yes.
Can you make it?
Of course I can make it.
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down
south. I have it here.
Shut your mouth. Is that... Where did you...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You?
Thank God I didn't have to fetch
anything.
You're
working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
Don't you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
You don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr orders. See?
They're working together, finally.
You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. Yeah.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this.
Seal of approval. Copyrighted.
No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Impressive, but reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No.
Okay, can you guys give us an upgrade? Do we have any upgrades that we can possibly...
My brother and me got a new project, now that we're on speaking terms.
We have an upgrade. Blades of Chaos. Upgrade that, yes sir.
It's gonna sing now.
Yes sir. And we can upgrade that too. Yes sir.
What else?
Oh, is there another one? Okay, let's go again. That's it, I guess. Oh, we have another one for this. We have another one for this, I guess. Chest armor. Nope. No, nothing more. What about? Man, I can't craft any of this. Oh well. Oh yeah, we need to Oh my god, I don't have no hex. Okay, I'm gonna sell some things. I'ma sell this.
Hey, whatever helps, right?
Sell this. Sell this. Can I buy now? Yep. Thank you, I need that. I need that. I really do. I really do. I wasted the other one. I don't believe I need anything else. I do not believe I need anything else.
Right.
Yeah, let's move out of here then. Thank you. It always lags at this part.
The key has got to be for that big door downstairs, hidden around the back. Remember?
Oh, yes. That door. I do remember indeed. Keep pointing that out. I guess that's a good one. There you go. Put that in.
Room. This is it.
This.
But what is this place?
Your guess is as good
no
as
idea,
mine,
son.
Brother.
Oh. What the hell? Hit that, son. Hit that, son. That's a big place.
The tree. We're underneath the realm travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Huh. Interesting.
There's something up there.
There's something up there, what? What is this?
Up there. Tyr used the same magic
yeah,
to
what's that?
The black rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Odinon door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Hmm. Oh, look at that. What?
Oh, what's behind there?
Okay, what? Where from though? I don't see anywhere to climb. Oh, is that a door? Okay, that's a door. I didn't see that.
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big.
Ooh. Okay, so that we go back again. So let's get into that little hall and see what kind of puzzle they have for us.
Whoa, who are they?
The Hall of Tyr. What is that? Okay.
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay.
Stand back. Okay, what is he gonna do? Okay, he's gonna lift that.
It's moving.
What's moving?
Everything.
Come on, Kratos.
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
All right!
Do you... What now?
Yes, I kind of get what he means.
Uh-oh. Things are happening.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No way.
Okay.
I thought we were gonna fight him.
Want me to read this one?
Boy.
Yes?
On the statues.
I see them. It says void.
Void.
Ominous.
Break the chain.
Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast.
How do you break the chain?
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable.
Break the chain. How do you break the chain? Void. How do you break it? I guess it's not the way you do it. We're gonna find a way. Maybe we have to break these? No?
If you mean to break those chains, I'm afraid you'll need to go see to it personally.
How though? There must be a way. Maybe we need to use this. But I can't use it. Oh, we can. Wait. Oh, yeah, we can. We can go down. That's how you do it.
I'm not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to 8 other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Probably. Okay, it's not gonna be that easy, I highly doubt it. Whoa! What? How? How do you do this? Up. Showing up, but... Wait, let me save, because this is not... Wait, what? Shown up. Okay. Well, that one goes down. Oh wait, let's see this.
Look here. Another.
It says his name is Brizomir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants?
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may, though it's rare among the legends.
Okay. Let's see this side. Traps again? Oh,
okay, this is
easy now.
Is so important.
Okay, I need to find an opening. the hell is this?
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Okay. Wow. Wow, this is very hard. Come on. Oh my God, what the hell?
I truly do hate this part.
I know.
Oh, I lost health. How? Like, what? What is this? What? Okay, so, oh, okay, wait. I might see an opening. Okay. Alright, we made this. Okay, get this, I needed it. Thank you. Oh, look what we have here, more of that. What does this do? Okay, so it stops. There we go.
We made it.
Time to do what you do, brother.
I hope I don't have to go back that way.
Now we can decipher those Nephilim rings. And the travel rune is here too. You wanna go?
Yeah, later on. Not now, kid. Oh man. Okay, one part is down. Please don't tell me I have to go back the same way. Oh, what? Okay, what the hell? Come on. Hit him. All right. Oh no. kidding me? Watch the fire, watch the fire. Come on. There we go. Let's end this. Easy, easy. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. There you go. Just kill him, man. Kill him. We did it a million times. What the heck? You shouldn't be doing that, you know what I mean? Don't hit people from the back like that. Oh, come on, we have to go the same way.
Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a way.
Nah, they're just waiting for us.
Let me save. So good, I'm gonna do this. On in this episode, I'm not gonna do the other side because this is stressful.
Be ready.
Oh, good stuff. He died. Idiot. Wait, I can take it. Okay. Well, let me take that one too. Put it in there. Oh no. You son of a. Well, get the pigs. Oh no. Oh no, you don't. Come on. I need this, yes. Oh no. Come on. Give him, Kratos. Don't, no stopping. There we go.
Come, the other chain waits.
I wonder where this one goes. Get this. Where does it go? Oh, that, okay, a chest, just a chest. Ah. Alright. Close. Oh, that's easier. Come on. Oh, we made it. We freaking made it. Okay, the other part we're gonna do it in the next episode. I'm not gonna do this one. I'm too tired, to be honest. Let me upgrade. Upgrade. Everything is upgraded. Wow, oh, that's OP as hell. Anyhow, that was the episode for this one. Please don't forget to like, give it a like. Subscribe if you enjoyed. And share, please. It will help me grow. And until next time. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.